Hello student, now I discuss how to draw straight line and how to draw table using C program. This program can draw a straight line using library function. First of all, we like to see the output. Okay, it draws a straight line. Now I discuss how to draw it. The program title, graphics using C line draw. That means C code using library function. I use a straight line. At the beginning, I discuss which header files are needed and why. The header file conio.h is needed here, being clrscr function and getch functions are used. clrscr function clear the output screen, and getch function hold output screen until press a keystroke. Next, the header file graphics.h is used. Why? Being there are two functions are used, namely initGraph and the second function is line. Now I discuss what is the function of initGraph. First of all, before discuss it, I discuss the different kinds of output window. One is text output window and another is graphics output window. Why two kinds of output windows are needed? Being the graphics outputs are very smooth and needs high resolution, so the output windows are two categories. Text output window is resolution is low, 80 by 40 resolution, and the graphics output window is higher resolution, 48 by 64. InitGraph invoke the output graphics output window, and it needs three arguments. First one is graphics mode, second one is graphics driver, and the third the path of BGA file, that means Boolean graphics interface file. This method invoke the graphics window output. Next, the function line. This line draw the straight line. This function passes four arguments. First two arguments stands for the start coordinate, and the second two parameters stands for the end coordinate. The question, what is first coordinate and the end coordinate? If we have to draw a line, then two points are needed. One is first coordinate and another is second coordinate. If we are given those two, then we can easily draw the straight line. Now question is that how we post the points, how we map, how we point the these start and end points in our output window. It needs the graph system. As usual graph system, there are two axes. One is x-axis and another is y-axis. But in our output window, in our monitor, what is x-axis and which is y-axis. At the top left corner is treated origin, and the upper edge considered as x-axis, and the left vertical edge considered as y-axis, and the top left corner is origin. So it is clear how we post, how we put the first coordinate and the last coordinate. We again want to draw the output. The start coordinate is here 100, 100, and the last coordinate is here 300 and 100. If we change the coordinate, then we understand well. Now we draw another line. We just change the value. Suppose start coordinate 250 and the end coordinate 350. And this one is 400. Now see what changes made. Okay. So we can easily draw any kind of statement, any kind of straight line using this line function. It is very simple. Now, the second program, we wish to draw a table. I open the program. This program, draw a table. How we draw a table? Table is nothing. It is a collection of few horizontal lines and collection of few vertical lines. As our early program, it does not need to mention this code of block. Now I only discuss this code block. Okay? Remaining part already discussed in earlier program. Before discuss this program, I like to see the output. Okay. As our wish, the output is shown. Now, I discuss how the table is drawn. This code block draw 7 horizontal lines. A line function can draw a straight line. Using for loop, we changes the y coordinate of start point and y coordinate of end point. So step by step, it draws 7 horizontal lines. Similarly, for vertical lines, this for loop draw 6 vertical lines. Here, using for loop, we change the x coordinate of start point and x coordinate of end point. So step by step, each iteration it draws several straight line. Finally, we get this output. Okay. Now we like to see the output once again. Okay. So, in this tutorial, I discuss how to draw straight line and table easily using library function. It is very easy and it is very simple too. Okay.